shaping the light the way you want, and maybe using some objects to limit it and play with the light and shadow. So I'm going to combine flash lighting and continuous lighting together. So I'm going to actually use the fast pace of strobe lighting together with the slow shutter speed, which will allow me to still capture the continuous light and create a light